paper bubble shells are marine gastropod mollusks in the family Aplustridae. They are found in most tropical and subtropical ocean waters. Both the shell and the soft parts of these animals are brightly colored. The shell is typically white, beige, or pink colored. The shell is decorated with a pattern of blinds. Their shells are thin and lightweight, with a sunken to slightly elevated spire, depending on the species. The shell surface is smooth. Paper bubble shells inhabit sand, mud, and seagrass bottoms, as well as coral reefs at intertidal to shallow subtidal depths. Their foot is large, with the lateral edges extending broadly beyond the sides of the shell. Their soft body is so frilly and voluminous that the animals cannot completely withdraw into the shell. Paper bubble shells are active hunters and mainly eat polychaete worms. Some species are active during the day, and some are active at night. Their eyes are two small black dots located directly on the front of their body. Paper bubble shells protect themselves from predators with camouflage or by staying safely buried in the sand. They typically range in size from 1/2 inch to 2.5 inches. These gastropods are attractive to aquarists and shell collectors. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.